keep strengthening that because that was one of our weaknesses going to the competition. Every team wrote us off, so it's good to have the core team back and also helping the local players coming in. Some of the 20s, Warriors, they also were very helpful and listening to whatever coaches and senior players have said. Yeah.
What do you think that went wrong last year that you want to improve in this year's
I think nothing went wrong last year. I think we won the competition, so it's just maintaining that, not dropping off from that, winning the PNC. So we'd like to win it again and qualifying for 2019.
And how is the competition overseas?
Competition overseas has always been tough, physical, being an English Premiership, very physical game, and it's always been tough. So.